一緒につるんでた友達が3人いたんですけど、明らかに避けるようになっていて、例えばお昼いつもお弁当食べたんですけど、3人で先にどっか行っちゃったりとか帰り道同じなんで、前は一緒に帰ってたんですけど、もう一緒に帰ってくれないとかLINE のグループチャットがあって、よくそれでおしゃべりしてたんですけど、いつの間にか追い出されたりとか暴力とかひどいいじめ受けたとかではないんですけど、完全にクラスから阻害されてる感じですね。
This is Fuka. She suffered from the similar treatment in the childhood.
親が牧師で教会の子みたいな感じで思われてて、で、あの子と遊んじゃダメだよってお母さんが子供に言ってた、避けられてるみたいなのはあったと思います。
At that time, everyone in this country was terrified by this. One of the most shocking and devastating incidents in Japan's history. And many people became so scared by religion. Even though the incident had nothing to do with any Christians. If you say you are Christian or religious, people could instantly consider you as a criminal or dangerous person.
やっぱり宗教怖いみたいになった時期があって、その時はやっぱり自分キリスト教ですとか言うとどうなっちゃうんだろうみたいな怖さで言えずにいた。今回統一教会のこととかありましたけど、私の知り合いとかは自分はクリスチャンですって言うのを隠すっていう人がいましたね。いじめとかそういうのってメンタルにも来るし、孤独感をすごく感じるじゃないですか。なんか自分が悪かったのかなとか、その内容をちゃんと知っていて理解されてるんだったら偏見みたいなものはないはずなんだろうなと思って。
Christianity is universally toxic, but about validating the experience of those at the hands of bigots who have cowardly hid behind religion to justify their actions.
Discrimination among children because they're Christians is pretty big now in Japan, right? Not because you did something bad, but because of what you believe or because of what you look like. I would tell those kids, I know your pain, and I would tell them to be confident in who you are, to know that you are God's son or God's daughter. For me, I will not discriminate against a gay person or a person who wants to marry the same sex. My church is not going to be the church to hate them. So I welcome gay people to the church. You know, I love people, but I have to tell you, I do not agree with it. I came here, you came here, the person that's listened to me came here, every single human in the world came here by a male and a female. That's just how it is, you know? So there's a lot of things I don't agree with, but you know, even people that come to our church who struggle with many different things, the gay and lesbian issue is not the only thing. There's a lot of sins that we all do.